Here are your two hands. During the war, they worked very hard. And now they're tired. And they're tired of this, too. Shortages still. To put an end to them, we must produce the goods. Steady production now will buy our imports of food and raw materials and fill the shops again with the things we all want. Output will do it.
Statistics.